Squad, how you been? If you're new, it's your girl Jessica. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down in that corner or that one, and that you got that bell turned on, that way you get notified for any and every video upload, because your girl uploads often. Plus I go live every Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, 8 p.m Eastern time, 8:30 p.m Eastern time. We have loads of fun there. We chit chat, play with makeup, try out skincare, and just loads of fun. Sorry, I've been playing with this since I've been over here. Thank you, Nicole, again. I love it. So today, this is a little short video, and I wanted to do a great contribute to one of the most beautiful, amazing women here on YouTube's platform. I'm so lucky to call you a friend. I was so blessed to come across your channel. And by the way, can I say, your hair is always on point. Like, you are gorgeous, Debbie. Absolutely love you. I love your personality. It matches you inside and out. I cannot wait until you're close by. I cannot believe it, y'all. She's moving close by to me. And it's only for temporary, and I hope everything works out in your favor. But just know that you have a friend right here that is so close by that I will be there in a hurry, quick snap, rush, or anything. Do not ever hesitate to call me. Absolutely love it, because now I get giddy because I get to meet Debbie. She's only going to be like 45 minutes away from me, y'all. And I love the whole concept that I get to relieve her of some stress, because moving away and being away from your family for a while is devastating. It is nothing nobody ever wants to do in this life, but to better herself, this is a trial, and this is something that in the long run, I hope and pray comes out, and it's just amazing, and it works out, and you know, everything's awesome. So yes, I am very excited, Debbie, you get moving close to me. And whenever I heard about this collaboration, I was so on board. I cannot thank you enough for being the person that you are. You're always so welcoming. Anytime I jump in any of your lives or your videos, you're quick, fast to respond, and you show so much love. Even from day one, before you even knew who I was, you were really kind and sweet, and so I love you for that. I love you for the personality that you have. It is just, you're a showstopper, honey, and just know you're a shining star, and you will always be a shining star in my eyes. I know this ain't too long of a video, but I just wanted to sit down and tell you I love you. Know that I'm here for you for whatever ever might come. I'm just a phone call away. Regardless you're close by or not, I will always be a friend to you, and I am very blessed to have you in my life. And again, I just decided, because she's getting close to me. I know, I'm sorry, y'all. I know a lot of y'all are like, you're getting close to Debbie, like, jealous. But I'm excited. We do have some of the best healthcare centers around, and that's another thing that draws me close to where I live at, because it is awesome, and y'all know I have 8 kids, so it's great to have it. And I'm so glad to know that you're going to be in really good hands, and I can't wait. I know you can, because you don't want to be separated from your family, but I cannot wait to see the before and after, the whole process of it. I love you so much, so much. Just know that you're always here, regardless whatever comes our way. And I will never stray from our friendship. I love you truly, deeply. And I can't wait. Did I say that again? I can't wait. I can't wait. I love you, Debbie. Thank you, everyone, for inviting me in on this collab. You are the queen of glitter. You are the queen of color. And you inspire us so much to just push and try. And y'all know I love my colors. But before all this, I wasn't really too much into glitter. And I am now, because you make it look epic. 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 I love you, Debbie. I hope you have a great trip. I hope everything works out great. I hope you have a safe trip. And just know, I'm a phone call away, honey, if you ever need anything. And I promise you that. I am so close to you. So close. I wish I was closer, but you know, I'll take the 45 minutes. I'll take the 45 minutes. At least that's close enough to where if you need me, I can come. So just know that I'm always here for you. I love you. And then I will catch you in your next video. Bye.